And you're still able to make tons of fucking money, but he's still salty over the Twitch shit.
Yeah, I don't think any teacher would abuse the AR-15, bro. Come on now. Oh, you, oh, y'all niggas threw spitballs at me? Oh, hold on, which one of y'all niggas threw spitballs? Oh, it was you, Jabari? All right, say less, nigga. Hey, hey, Jabari, get your bitch ass in the seat, nigga. You wanna shoot spitballs again, nigga? I'm tired of y'all niggas playing. I'm just trying to teach y'all niggas mathematics. Yeah, it ain't. It's not gonna be like that, bro. You know, you have fucking Mr. Johnson. Hold on. Mr. Clemente gets slapped in the back of the head. You know, he's right. All right, so you carry the one, go over the five, put the plus. Then Jamarcus comes to the back, slaps in the back of the head. Mr. Clemente goes, oh. You know what? I've been dealing with you guys bullshit for so fucking long. Fuck this. I'm going to go unlock the RR-15. Right? You fucking dumb. Mr. Clemente, we was just fucking around, my nigga. We was just playing. You always so tight, my nigga. No. You know, you guys been fucking around all school year. I'm tired of this shit. You know what? I'm going to get the AR-15 out. I'm going to teach you niggas a lesson, all right? I told you guys to stop with the spitballs. Stop slapping me in the fucking the back of the head. I've been trying to teach you guys history for the longest time. You guys don't want to know your African-American history? You know what? AR-15 time. Listen. All right, which one of you dumbass little niggas want to play with me now, huh? This shit, you thought this was a fucking game, Jamarcus, Javante, Dante, Jabari? I've been trying to teach you guys your African-American history for so long. I'm warning you little-ass nigglets. You do this again, AR-15 time, and I'm the only motherfucker with the key. All right?
Mr. Clemente, I'm sorry, bro. Like, hey, we didn't even... Look, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry, bro. Hey, Jabari, we gonna do this?
Nah, bro, we ain't gonna do it no more.
Devontae?
Nah, bro, we good. Hey, Mr. Clemente, we sorry, bro.
You too. Oh, shit. While we are at it, let's get back into another reaction video. This is something else I have not heard. I've heard about it. I keep seeing the title. Let's check it out.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through.
Now, the vibe is smooth. I'm already feeling like myself is being lifted. I'm literally feeling like I was in a down mood before I started making this video, but there's something about this feel good, just nostalgic sound that's really fucking with me and that's uplifting me. Let's keep this up. I don't understand what all the bullshit is about online with this, all this other shit, but let's hear what this is all about. Let's play the track and see what else is next.
Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back you.
There's a time that I remember, when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever, and everything would stay the same.
Now my heart feels like December, when somebody says your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day.
Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday.
But everything gonna be alright, go and raise a glass and say.
The vibe, I'm not gonna lie, the vibe had me just ready to go. The vibe had me like, you know, I was getting with it. You know, I was shoulder shuffling, I had my African dance going. I had to give it, take it, that's what we call it, the give it, take it.
Seems like I'm always throwing a fit. Well, if your mom doesn't give me some of that glurping hot dick melting gargle, I am having a fit. She promised me one of the best dome jobs I could ever get. Promised to suck me up like a classic lollipop from fucking the Tootsie Roll days. Cause you know, your mom is kind of classic. She said she was gonna suck me up like how fucking the owl was sucking up the lollipop on a fucking commercial. I said, well, damn, let me go ahead and YouTube that. I gotta see what that looks like. I seen a one, a two, whoo, a three. I said, listen, I'll take everything but the crunch. She said, I'm like, I can do that. I wasn't gonna crunch anyway. I said, that's what I thought. Bitch ass nigga. Thank you for your fucking worthless ass money. How you that fat with the front of your neck has a permanent hot dog in the front of it? This nigga got an Oscar Mayer wiener in the front of his motherfucking neck. With a fucking snapback on, nigga. Snapback's been a dub. This is the perfect theme for a pinwheel ass poster having nigga like this. Let's pull out the motherfucking saxophone for these two sorry bitch ass, bum ass niggas that have nothing to do with they fucking self. Stalking me for years, bum ass niggas. Been stalking me so long, your hair turned gray. Somebody get these two bum ass niggas a dunce cap. How you live in LA and unmotivated, bums? Why don't you niggas get an apartment together? Something. Move the fuck out of your grandma Ma's house. Your Thea, whatever the fuck you niggas live at. Grown ass niggas uploading and stalking a grown ass nigga. Weird fucks. Let's go ahead and report that motherfucking video up there at the top that's stalking the fuck out of me and showing my motherfucking parents in a video, bruh. The fuck my goddamn parents have to do with a goddamn video, bitch? Report that pinned comment up there. Report that video up there on that link. Report that shit for fucking harassment. You talking a lot of shit for a nigga that looks like this. You talking a lot of shit. The fuck out of here with that corny ass donation, nigga. You get the fuck out of here. Oh, nigga, shut your bitch ass up. Think I'm taking a nigga seriously to look like you? Only thing I'm taking seriously is legal action. I would get no stripes for fucking no fat ass nigga up like you. But trust me, I got all the info I need on you two bum ass niggas. I got the addy that I'm submitting to law enforcement. I got your pictures, everything. I got proof you niggas was stalking me and took pictures of my vehicle. I got you. Taking pictures of my vehicle and leaking my shit on the internet? He deleted his Twitch files? Aw, I'm still gonna get you, pussy. Hey, bitch ass nigga, I'm still coming for you. You thought this shit was funny, huh? You know my dad does live in LA too, right? You thought that shit was funny, huh? You thought that shit was hilarious, didn't you? Well, now you're gonna pay the piper, bitch ass nigga. Like I said, this ain't no June the King situation. I got resources now. I'm not pump faking here. You thought it was funny to put my parents in a video? For some troll shit? Say less. I got all the info I need on you bum ass niggas. I know you're shitting your drawers because you motherfuckers don't answer your door. Somebody will. And when the people that are in charge of that house answer that door and find out two grown ass niggas are stalking some random dude on the internet? Pod Piper. You better hope everybody in that crib got papers. That's all I'm gonna say. You better hope everybody in that crib has papers. I've given you niggas 2 years and you're stalking me damn near 3 years later. Actually, 2 years, because I still got the DMs from this dude from November 2020. I had to go and drag into my DMs and find the DMs from this bum ass nigga stalking me. You said at least watch what video? Round three. Nigga, are you telling these niggas to watch that shit, bruh? Filters? What the? Nigga, what actual man uses filters on pics? If anything, the only person to use the filters when I ask your fucking mom for a pussy video.
or your Thea for a pussy video. And she sent me the pussy video, but it had that goddamn filter on it with all the sparkles and shit like that to make her pussy look pretty. So I wouldn't see razor bumps and herpes and all that type of shit all over her goddamn genital area. Bitch ass nigga, get that ass banned. The fuck out of here. You niggas wish I used filters, nigga. I'll post a story tomorrow with the sun glistening hitting me. Bum ass ugly niggas. Who the fuck you, what grown ass nigga uses filters on pictures? Yeah, exactly. That shit definitely projecting. Filters? The fuck, nigga? Take me as I am.